He's outnumbered, but the bear's lumbering ferocity, brute force, and determination pay off as he settles down to feast. The wolves are unable to watch as their prize is stolen from under their noses. They harass the uninvited guest, again and again risking the powerful paws and claws. The bear eventually decides enough is enough and leaves the wolves to eat their kill in peace.